A unique fact about the Moaning Cloak butterfly, Nymphalis antiopa, is its remarkable ability to overwinter as an adult. Unlike most butterflies that overwinter in other life stages like pupae or eggs, the Moaning Cloak can endure the cold months by seeking shelter in crevices, tree hollows, or buildings, going into a state of hibernation known as diapause. This allows them to be one of the first butterflies to appear in the spring.